Good morning children. Today we are going to discuss the continuation of the more on Windows 10 lesson. In the previous class we discussed changing date and time settings and changing mouse settings. Now we are going to discuss changing sound settings and changing desktop background and also Windows Media Player. The first one is changing sound settings. For that, in the search box type control panel, open the control panel and select hardware and sound hyperlink. A window with several options appears. Click on sound hyperlink. It opens a sound dialog box. Then under the playback tab, click on speakers. In the speakers property dialog box, click on levels tab. Adjust the sound volume using the slider. We can increase or decrease the sound using the slider. Then click on OK. An easier way to do it will be to click on speakers icon at the far right end of the taskbar. Adjust the sound volume using the slider. Then click on OK. Next, to adjust the microphone volumes, open the sound dialog box. Then under the recording tab, click on microphone. In the microphone properties dialog box, click on levels tab. Adjust the internal microphone volume using the slider. We can adjust the volume. That means we can increase or decrease the volume of microphone. Finally, click OK. Next, changing desktop background. To change the background, you can open control panel. Click on appearance and personalization. It will open a window with options to personalize background colors, lock screen, themes, fonts, start and taskbar. Under each tab, you can select and make changes. For example, if you select background tab and change the image to one of your choosing, it will automatically change the background of your desktop to the selected picture. Another method to reach the personalization window is as follows. Right click on the desktop background to open a menu. Select properties from the menu. Click personalize to open a window with options to personalize background, colors, lock screen, themes, fonts, start and taskbar. Under each tab you can select and make changes. Next topic is Windows Media Player. Windows Media Player, or WMP in short, is a fully functional media player that generally comes bundled with Windows. It can be used for variety of purposes like viewing photos, videos, listening to music stored on your hard disk, or using any other media device like a CD player attached to your computer. You can also use Windows Media Player to rip. Rip means copy. Copy audio CDs and organize music collection on the disk. It may be noted that WMP does not play DVDs because of copyright restrictions. Does not play DVDs, only play CDs. Windows Media Player supports almost all the audio formats like MP3, WMA, WAV and so on, and video formats like AVI and MPEG4. Windows Media Player also comes in a mobile version titled as Windows Media Player 10 Mobile and supports media formats like MP3, WMA and WMV. To open the Windows Media Player, click on Start button, type Windows Media Player, choose Windows Media Player from the list. To play a music CD in Windows Media Player, open Windows Media Player. Open the CD drive of your computer, place the music CD in the disk tray and close it, the CD will automatically start playing in Windows Media Player. Next, rip a music CD or copy a music CD. Copying music, pictures and videos from an audio CD or DVD to your PC is called ripping. That is, we can copy the pictures or videos or music from CD or DVD, you can paste it in your PC. Next, burn data to CD or copy data to CD. Copying music, pictures and videos to a blank CD or DVD is called burning. In the blank CD, we can copy the music, pictures and videos using the burn button. From the rip button, we can copy the videos or pictures from CD to PC. That's all the lesson. You watch the video and work out in your system, and also you go through the lesson. I'll send the book pages in Google Classroom. Thank you.